Racist nurse fired for calling for killings of white babies just made foul announcement of what she wants now. Those in the medical field should be trusted considering that they literally hold others' people's lives in their hands. However, there are those in the medical area that mean to cause harm and need to be rooted out before they can do just that. So, when one Indiana nurse posted on social media that all white babies should be murdered, social media users did what they could to reveal the hate and ensure she would be fired. Shortly after, social media users alerted the media of this nurse's vile feelings towards white mothers and their sons, and an investigation quickly began. The nurse was identified as Tayshaw Baker and was a recent hire for one of the largest hospital systems in the nation, Indiana University Health. Now, that nurse was fired, and instead of Baker issuing an apology and slinking back under the rock she came from, she just released another nasty blow. Yesterday, when it was revealed the offensive tweets that Baker posted on her Twitter account, it truly shocked the nation. People across the country were stunned to see a woman that would be in charge of caring for people in their most vulnerable state pinning such disgusting words. In case you missed it, here is the tweet that Baker posted. 0. Shares. Facebook. Twitter. Those in the medical field should be trusted considering that they literally hold others' people's lives in their hands. However, there are those in the medical area that mean to cause harm and need to be rooted out before they can do just that. So, when one Indiana nurse posted on social media that all white babies should be murdered, social media users did what they could to reveal the hate and ensure she would be fired. Shortly after, social media users alerted the media of this nurse's vile feelings towards white mothers and their sons, and an investigation quickly began. The nurse was identified as Tayshaw Baker and was a recent hire for one of the largest hospital systems in the nation, Indiana University Health. Now, that nurse was fired, and instead of Baker issuing an apology and slinking back under the rock she came from, she just released another nasty blow. Yesterday, when it was revealed the offensive tweets that Baker posted on her Twitter account, it truly shocked the nation. People across the country were stunned to see a woman that would be in charge of caring for people in their most vulnerable state pinning such disgusting words. In case you missed it, here is the tweet that Baker posted. Online Redditors and Twitter users tracked down the hateful nurse and discovered that her name was Tayshaw Baker and she worked at Riley Children's Health, which is an affiliate of Indiana University Health in Indianapolis. After this disgusting post was discovered, PJ Media reached out to the hospital and asked for a statement regarding this troubling post, and this is how the hospital responded. We are aware of several troubling posts on social media which appear to be from a recently hired health employee. Our HR department continues to investigate the situation and the authenticity of the posts. During the investigation, that employee, who does not work at Riley Hospital for Children, will have no access to patient care. While that tweet in itself is highly concerning, that was not the only post this hateful woman made on her account. Now, Baker appears to have been fired from her job, and hopefully, she will not be in charge of any innocent children or their parents ever again. Here is more from Fox News. A nurse at one of the largest hospital systems in the nation who sparked an internal investigation after posting a controversial tweet reportedly is no longer an employee at Indiana University Health. Tayshaw Baker, a nurse at the hospital, allegedly posted a tweet Friday under the account 9Nurse, saying that white women are raising sons who are rapists, racists and killers. In a statement Sunday, a spokesperson for the hospital said a recently hired health employee tied to troubling posts on social media this weekend is no longer an employee of UHealth, Fox 59 reported. Every white woman raises a detriment to society when they raise a son. Someone with the highest propensity to be a terrorist, rapist, racist, killer, and domestic violence all-star. Historically, every son you had should be sacrificed to the wolves be underscore, the tweet read. A new health spokesperson confirmed after the post was discovered that Baker is a registered nurse, but declined to reveal the hospital where she is currently employed. UHealth is aware of several troubling posts on social media which appear to be from a recently hired health employee, the hospital said in a statement. Our HR department continues to investigate the situation and the authenticity of the posts. During the investigation, that employee, who does not work at Riley Hospital for Children, will have no access to patient care. Baker claimed to work in pediatrics in previously deleted tweets. According to public records obtained by Fox 59, Baker was issued a nursing license on October 30. Though while we all cheer that justice was served and Baker faced instant justice for her nasty words, it appears that she feels justified in her actions. Instead of Baker making a public announcement issuing an apology for saying what she did, the nurse remains silent even on social media. There are many people right now on social media wondering why Baker has not stepped forward and admitted her guilt, and the answer to that is simple. For years, the left has pandered to the black community that they are victims of white oppression, which is why they supposedly suffer in America. This sort of nasty behavior has been bred for years, and it will take decades to undo the mess that Barack Obama and his cohorts have created. Hopefully it will change. But until then, these people need to be held accountable for their actions, no matter how great or small they are.